Well, good morning. It's a marvellous day again in this stadium, and it's packed, as you can probably see. The hurdles have just been put out, and the competitors for the first heat warming up. Colin Jackson goes in the fourth heat. And just looking down, Tony Jarrett goes in heat six, but the heptathlon begins its second day of the long jump. And there's British interest eventually in this event, but Paul Dickinson.
We will be seeing Denise Lewis in a few moments' time, but first of all, Natasha Szczesanowicz from Belarus. She really has come through strongly in the first day. Just to recap, we've had the 100-meter hurdles, the high jump, the shot put, and the 200 meters, a very, very busy first day. And some terrible conditions to contend with yesterday when Denise Lewis came out for her hurdles race. She was just running through the foreground there, warming up for her jump. The rain poured and conditions were awful. But Szczesanowicz overnight in third place and now in the second round of the long jump. 6:45 in the first round. Oh, that's better. Well, Szczesanowicz really has proved herself to be a major contender for this Olympic title, although the Syrian Gardashur at the moment comfortably in the lead, and Gardashur has got some very strong events to come. But Natalia Szczesanowicz, 22 years old, same age as Denise Lewis, very fine prospect in this event, and really having the time of her life out there. It's all come right for the Belarus athlete. So 6:45, she's done already. If she could exceed that, it would be valuable points. Oh, it's 6:70, 1,072 points.